Got a motorcycle gang here. Doing pretty good on this little trail. Makes it hard when there's all these roots and it's muddy. Gets a little slick. Just love the smell of all this motorcycle exhaust. Smell good. Me likey. Some moose hunters. Whoa, man, that was slick. Almost went down again. Heard a gunshot back there a minute ago. Wonder if somebody got a moose. Oh, screw that. Ding dong. Woo, this is some slick, nasty stuff. Yeah, I don't think that's much help. Ugh. Going to the forest. Look at all the trees. Get Joe. Tonight we're gonna go, we were wanting to go do some camping, but I got some zombie flicks picked out for them. They like watching those and comedies. So we're not sure where we're gonna go camping yet, or whether we're gonna do it in the motorhome, or whether we're gonna do it in a tent. So this was just a fun ride. They like to get out and ride with some other people besides just me. They do learn a lot more from riding with Chris and Brendan, because they're pretty good riders. And I'm just so-so. Ah, mud! Ha 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 ha. Doing awesome, Joe. Be careful. Right in between the poles?
Yeah. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't a bear before we got up on it.
Yeah, it should just run though. I see a dark spot up there, just want to make sure it ain't a bear. I don't think he would do anything but run anyways if he saw these bikes coming at him and heard them. I don't think it's anything. It's just a dark stump or something. Ugh, this is an awesome spot.
That's where we were at the other day.
Uh-huh.
New bike.
But I'll ride anything. No, it's stuck pretty good.
What happened? I'm trying to get it stood up.
And hang on here. It's all wrapped around this tree.
That was pretty awesome. He got a little air. I came off my bike. I wasn't expecting it.
All right, here.
I hope you're videoing that.
Woo. My version. Dude, that sucker just launched me straight up. And then I...
I saw as soon as you went by.
Well, that's never good when one of your friends wrecks. Boy, I messed my mirrors all up when I wrecked. Brendan lost his back brake. And he broke his headlight and I'm trying to zip up my coat.